for removing the carburetor, first you have to loose this choke nut. Then you have to remove this petrol tube and oil pump tube. Make sure your fuel pipe is in off condition. After that, loose this cap and remove the slider assembly. Then you have to loose these four screws. One, two, three, and four. I have taken the carburetor out. Then you have to cover this manifold area with a cloth. For taking this slide out, you have to press the spring and loose the cable through this slot. Before dismantling the carburetor, you have to tighten this air fuel mixture screw and note down the number of turns. The same can be done here in idling screw also. For servicing and dismantling the carburetor, you need a minor screwdriver, again a minor screwdriver, small one, for removing the pilot jet, cotton swabs, petrol or thinner, a pin to remove the o-ring, throttle cable, old one, to clean the holes, and a marker. Loose this nut, make sure the spring should not be pop out. Make a mark with the marker to identify the position while assembling if you are a newbie. Loose these four screws to take the reservoir cup out. This is the main jet. Here comes the pilot jet. This is the float. To remove the float, just slide the pin through. Here comes the float jet. To remove this float needle nut, use 8mm box spanner. You can remove this main jet and pilot jet using the screwdrivers. Make sure you have taken out the o-ring from the main jet. This is the main jet. Here the o-ring comes, this is the o-ring, and this is the pilot jet. You can remove the air fuel mixture screw and idle screw. The position should come like this: first o-ring, then washer, then spring, then the screw. This is air fuel mixture screw, this is idle screw. These are the carburetor elements, VM18 carburetor elements. This is the slide nut, rubber washer, spring, slide with a needle, and inside one lock, spring washer to lock the needle. Idle screw, spring, darling, you look perfect tonight. Washer, O-ring, air fuel mixture screw, spring, steel washer, O-ring, pilot jet, main jet, O-ring, float pin, float jet or float needle, float nut, paper washer, gasket, screws, 4 screws with washer. This is the main body of the carburetor. This is the reservoir. To clean with swab, petrol or thinner, here, then here. And here, and here also, and here. With this wire, we have to clean the hole inside this. Inside the air passage area, the reservoir cup. This is the drain screw. Remove the drain screw and clean that area. Clean this area with this wire. You can see a hole. Precautions and precautions to be taken care of wire cleaning and assembly. No particles of cotton swab should be remain inside the hole. Make sure for that the float assembly should be like this. The limit of the float to be pointed upward direction. And the slide insert portion should be like this. This tapered portion should be come in front of the idle screw. For rich mixture of petrol, the washer should be placed here, downside of the fin. And for lean mixture of petrol, the washer should be placed on top of the pin. Assembling of slider with pin. First, place this pin with washer into the slider, and then the position washer to be placed like this. Thanks for watching my video. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos related to two-stroke bikes.